This is 8mm film going into the machine. It's going in at about 10 times slower than real time. But this is film from 1931. I'm not sure of the stock. It's not really labeled clearly, if at all. So it's pretty brittle on the leader. The leader came off. But the film itself, I think that was just affixed by some adhesive tape that has long since been useful. So the rest of the film is holding together nicely, knock on wood. Looks pretty good.